It's lovely.
Our party starts at 7.
You know me, I'm never late.
For a party.
Sex is how women gain power over men.
Have you embarked on a new exercise regimen?
As a matter of fact, I have.
Do you have a fella?
Well,
don't worry, I can keep a secret.
My friend Jay, I told her she could stay the weekend.
We don't bring our hookups into the house. That is an insult to me and the sacred institution known as open marriage.
I know, baby.
Two nights. You wish you could
have it. Thank you so much for letting me stay. I really, really appreciate it.
Will you grab her suitcase, honey?
Oh, yeah.
What's this?
I don't know. It was here when I came in.
Is he the only one, or have there been others?
If you kick me to the curb, I'll have no reason not to come out.
Are you threatening me?
I've decided not to say anything. I'm just going to work harder at being a good wife. Hello?
Honey, I hope you haven't started dinner yet. I gotta meet a client out for a drink. So, don't wait up.
You could be hit by a bus, or have a stroke, or get stabbed in the chest.
You and Simone have the perfect marriage.
Oh, hardly. I imagine she dreams about stifling me with a pillow or casting me aside like an old shoe.
Oh, honey, you know I'd never throw away a shoe.
The meatloaf's delicious. Penny for your thoughts.
I was wondering when you'll die.
I'm not dying anytime soon.
You don't know that.
Thank you.